The deceased, Doris Duncall, was last seen on Sunday, October 24, 2021, and to her lifeless body was found in her room on Tuesday. Kwejo Boafo is a brother to 23-year-old Doris Duncall. He narrates the incident to City News.
Kwesi adane nwumre. Ena oni me maame tete wan so osua de pam. Nti oni me maame tete wa na ja. O ka ne banku. Nti bo be 6:30 to 7 no no kwiri so so okujare. Ena ja, okujare ena maame wura ne de no wura ne de. Nti ono so ya na o friend bi a ono omotie. Nti a friend be a friend. I know I say for phone brand I'm friend. I'm friend the phone na ekọ enso ni am peke. I'm friend ekọ no peke. Chire de ni adum phone ni nyina. Inti ade a chin brada no. Na me ma me se light bon enim ho kodum no. Ni afrefre wi inti okodum light wo se once na bi bombo. I also speaking with me papa ho. Me papa na police inspector no ko ho se ah fa self wa mam ko na bi na ko so ato na bi kura ato na apura. I don't know. Inti okobie pon na ko he ya wa wuda ho. I have no idea.
He also appealed to the police to ensure the arrest of all persons involved in the matter. Meanwhile, the police in Ashanti region have disclosed that their investigations suggest that the deceased might have been killed by one of her boyfriends, hence the arrest of one Kwejusaf who vowed to snatch Doris Duncall from her other boyfriend.
As the police continue with investigations into the matter, the family of the deceased wants the police to ensure that all persons involved in the act are dealt with according to the law. From the Ejusa District Police Command, I am Fatih Amin Ibrahim for City News.